There may be a relatively huge impact on the economy during the first quarter. The key issue is when the epidemic can be controlled and how to resume work in an orderly manner. This will be the key factor that will decide the level of growth in the first quarter, whether it's negative, zero, or positive economic growth.